If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hard enough for Louisiana.